Backwards and forward. while he was still running over there, he got pushed out of the ring. The other two still moving over there. Miller's on fire, then he's out of fire, then he's in fire, then he's out of fire.
Hey, you know what, Mark? I don't care what it is. I'm a pyro. I like fire. My grandpa burned down two pickups. It's all right with me.
Well, three of them still moving pretty hard. Looks like we're over with those two cars on the outside. Miller and 82. Still got some flames going, but these three still going. The 05, the 86, and the 66. Trying to get going, trying awful hard. Back and forth, here comes the 86 out of there. Now it's the 86, and there's Steinbeck. Gonna back her up, gonna have a look.
Come on, you gotta back up further and further and further. You gotta give us a good love tap right there.
Uh-oh. Not too hard, huh? Just a little.
Oh.
Yeah, give him a kiss. Yeah, there you go.
Give him a kiss. Some holding hands right there.
Well, I believe by the rules, those cars have 30 seconds to get moving, and the 86 is going to be your winner. It looks like he is going to make it. He's the only one still moving. The rest of them are either dead or stuck.
Oh, come on now.
Break him down.
Make it good. Make it good.
And they say that that's it. Looks like the number 86, Kyle.
Number 86 of Larry Steinbeck. That's going to be your winner right there, Arkansas Valley.
Take your money.